backstitching can secure your thread at the beginning of the stitch and at the end. Simply stitch, press down this lever to go backwards, and release it to go forward again. And your stitch is secure. You really only need two or three backstitches to secure it, but it's pretty easy to do.